I'm anxious, man. What a matchup it is, and it's gonna be interesting, and it's gonna be interesting to see who has the upper hand.
It's gonna be difficult to find out how this plays out, right? Strike first.
Jab there. He's certainly using that weapon effectively here tonight.
The most effective weapon in all of boxing, in all of combat sports, is a jab. This young man has a knowledge of it.
Strong defense there to block the shot. The right hand just misses. How about that chin?
Deliver that.
Whiffs on the right hand. What a nice jab by him there, and that's going to give his opponent.
working out this half.
Oh, man. I like Half Guard as a top fighter. I understand Half Guard as a bottom fighter. Don't want to be there. It's right. Very dangerous. But if you are there, you have to be winning. The position of the underhook opens up so many opportunities for you to either escape or sweep.
10 minutes in the books.
So there's the end of the round. He stayed committed to doing damage upstairs and landed a seminal blow in that round.
It was accumulation of those strikes. He kept hitting over and over to the head. Eventually, he found the one that really did damage his opponent.
Here we go, third round of this championship fight. This type of aggression and pace, but you don't have to worry about this guy. He hasn't really showed any signs of slowing down tonight.
Oh, huge block!
An elbow!
He's very bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to go chase that fence down now.
Huge elbow there. Oh, big left hook there. Establish that jab.
That one was in. Nice strike.
All right, so he's landed some good shots. Looks a little wobbly on his feet.
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact moment. He deserves this moment. Go finish his fight. Big kick.
Official decision.